Ooh.
Just don't look down.
Yeah, it's crazy. It's pretty crazy. Just teeters. Where are we going down?
Now how do I climb?
Yeah, it's a square.
Turn to old town. The town.
Which way? This way? Oh, this way, right?
Oh, yeah. Maybe, I don't know.
Yeah, because there's the tunnel over there.
Whoa!
So shiny.
Yeah.
I'm like barehanded to you. My hands burn.
Fuck no, no, no!
Whoa! Come on.
Oh!
It's getting too hot.
Alright, boys. Time is 6 a.m. again.
This plan.
Peace and peace.
Oh!
What?
Exploder.
The box here.
Yeah. I was about to go slice him up and then...
There's more coming.
Some belly dancing.
Mm-hmm. Fox. Fox, you're right. Another big guy.
Yeah. There's a box behind these water bottles. Right here.
Oh, what the heck?
Oh, yo! This guy's so strong now.
Ooh, home man hit.
Holy shit. Hit him hard, eh?
I just charged up like full strength. My whole stamina was gone.
Oh shit. Got real problems here, guys.
Oh, volatiles. Let me get my shield out.
Oh, we can't do that. We'll go this way, dude. This way.
Hopefully we can go that way.
Yeah. Oh shit. I'm about to do shit at me. I think we run. We don't wait. Run. Let's run, dude.
Look at all these bodies.
Yo.
Just run.
Yeah. Fine. In the truck?
Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Coop, let's go.
Try to snap some necks here.
Green box. Don't open that.
Slum.
Go to the stairs. Oh, that's fun. Not gonna do it. Take my horse to the old town road.
Shark is gonna come.
Shark. Oh, there's a ladder here. Oh shoot! Wrong way. There you go.
Yes, sir.
Yep. Sir. Yeah. We're free, boys. We're free. Straight.
Hold on, let me check this door.
Oh. Oh, there's behind it too.
Loot heaven.
What the hell? What the hell? Oh, two damn picks.
Can I get it? Oh, that's why you want to go first.
Booze. After a night of beating people in the face.
Hey. Why you shut the door on me?
Mechanicals? You sure you guys checked the shelves? There's a lot of stuff on the shelves.
Yeah, I got it all.
Dr. Camden, this is Kyle Crane. Can you hear me?
I can hear you. Are you on your way? Ooh. I'm ready to work. Just bring me the samples.
That's exactly what I intend to do, Doc.
Just remember, I'm surrounded by an army of infected.
Do we go up or do we go down?
Affirmative. Expect me soon.
Good. Not like I'm going anywhere.
You the map?
Old town. It's just old town.
Oh. Whoa.
Oh.
What's next?
Old fashioned pizza. Oh, smoke. It's time to well. Flip the head. I guess I'm going to stall my head.
I know this.
Yeah! Range the card. Yellow light. I can't cross. No crossing. No crossing. No crossing. Ooh, save you.
Yeah, my face too. Sasha just fucking grapples right to him. Chops him.
It's inside here.
Alright, let's go.
Ooh. Ooh.
Yeah.
Man.
Guy in there. There's a guy in there with the throwing knives.
One second.
Yep.
Alright, I'm coming. Oh, there's a statue here. On the desk.
Come on.
I guess top floor.
No. Go down to the bottom
floor. Bottom floor, there's a... There's an open
door.
Yeah, half open.
I don't know, he has left.
It's quite a bit. Just run and slide if you can. Hey, what's up, girl? Alright. There's a trophy on the table. Or statue.
Oh, let me get rid of this crap.
Ooh, still trying to get in there.
Okay. Elevator coming down, watch out. Something's gonna be in there probably.
Come on.
I was sad to hear about Dr. Zera.
I like it ran a marathon.
Thrilled to get the chance to study that rot virus. Chance to study that. And not to mention the GRE paid us quite handsomely. Oh, by the way, we're on backup power now, so we have minimal functionality. I needed extra power for my last experiment, and the generators overheated and shut down.
Oy. She's going first.
One, right. Two, three, not it.
Go, open it.
Shit. Come on, use your power line.
Hope you don't mind me reminiscing out loud like this. It's been quite a number of weeks since I've had the prospect of talking to an actual live human in person.
You dead? Oh, right over here, runner.
Good one. Nope. Going around we go.
This way.
Yeah. Oh.
That fucker's real.
Oh, and the door leading to the main corridor can only be opened manually.
Oh, I'm here.
You'll have to get to the security room and throw the switch.
On my way.
Mess in here.
Some cigarettes.
Climb up the air vent.
Okay.
You did, Rhett.
Zombie, Rhett.
Thought it was free. Can't get up there.
Jump. Jump and grab it, man.
Oh, this guy's going forward.
Oh, he's dark. I know, right?
No. Hello, sir. Whoa! Oh my god, oh. Guy woke up. Holy crap, scared the shit out of me. You dead? God.
Where's the?
I mean, Austin where? Feels dead. And... Nope.
Locked. Yep. All right.
All right. Now go down the main corridor. The lab is on the left. When the outbreak happened, Sarah and I stayed in the quarantine to work on the cure. You know who was supposed to protect us? Kadir Sulam, Rise himself.
Oh, this is where we came in.
That worked out just perfectly.
Where are you guys?
I hope so.
Empty. Holy shit.
Whoa. These guys?
Yeah.
We gotta go up to the one side. I need to hear a big guy too.
Okay, the only way into the lab is through the decontamination. The entrance is to the right.
Anybody in here alive?
Everyone went straight to hell after Rise's brother died. Rise went from a bad guy with monstrous tendencies to a full-blown monster.
Hey, buddies.
Sarah and I got to safety with the help of a GRE operative out of this man, very similar to you.
We gotta go to the other side.
The operative who helped us was supposed to evacuate alongside.
Lock you in there with the trash.
Guess how well that worked out. It worked out. Sarah and I both got stuck here.
How the hell did we get the hell out of here?
Hey, buddy. Look so happy.
There you go.
There you go.
It's a millionaire zombie.
He's opening it.
He's opening the door.